So first off, if you have seen it, you see all of the colorful sets on stage. And all of the paint this year was actually donated, which is huge. That's a lot of money. So we'd like to thank Joe Lamonto at Lakeview Ace Hardware. Thank you. Created by our students. So 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th graders stayed after school and took part in this set design course. And that was led by Brickton Art Center with Teresa Blackburn and Beth Snyder. Thank you. We would also like to thank the Women's Club. Every show they donate $500 to our show. So thank you. Are not done by me. They look amazing if you haven't seen them. The feathers are everywhere. The custodians love that. And that is put on by Stephanie Patterson and all of our costume moms. Actually, two of our costume moms were left off the program, so I have to also recognize them, Terilyn Garza and Lori Simi. Thank you. We sent someone to go get some more, so feel free during intermission, if they told you to hold on to your money, to go out there and spend away. All of that money is towards the arts programs, and it supports every show that you come to. So thank you for that. And lastly, I need to thank our administration and school clerk. This wouldn't be possible unless they said yes to all of my crazy ideas, and they do say yes to all of my crazy ideas. So thank you so much for that. Make sure we are out of the aisles. We do use the aisles for some of our show today. And make sure that you locate your nearest exit in case there was ever an emergency. Without further ado, Seussical Jr.
Stick invisible ink, or ink with a stink, or stare to the sky. be right back. Is that Clover Dust neighbor Goo? Nothing. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Of what? I say this with firmness and terrible sorrow. Young man, we will deal with you come tomorrow.
Little friend.
the first. One true friend in the universe.
Who believes in me? Good night, Jojo.
Good night, Horn. See you in Sal's saloon.
Already. Bring in the pill, Mary Moon.
What was that? Something's itching me. What was that? Something's twitching me. What was that? Are those feathers I see? I think my tail's beginning. Oh my word, this is wonderful. Second, third, wow, I'm colorful. What a bird I'm beginning to be. Amazing Gertrude, just look at the tail, she's parsing. Amazing Gertrude, thank you, Dr. Dane. It's that amazing Gertrude, can't hold me on the torture. Amazing Gertrude, one more pill will do me good, yes it will. One more, one more, one more pill.
Soon she'll have the biggest tail. She'll have the biggest tail.
That bird let that clover drop somewhere inside of a whole patch of clovers 100 miles wide. I'll find it. I'll find it. I'll find it or bust. Well, I shall find my friends on their small speck of dust. Yes, clover by clover by clover with care. I'll listen and call. Are you there? Are you there?
It's taking all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I feel with great diligence and labor.
Meant to be for all, but then I now see
Why, Maisie, I couldn't. Of all silly things, I haven't got feathers, I haven't got wings. Not only that, but I'm here on a search. I just couldn't leave my poor hoos in the lurch.
I won't be long, kid. I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, some fat sort of bird. Oh, Morton, I promise, I'll fly back real soon. I'd only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need your patience. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg, and I'll try not to break it. But please come back quickly, 1 hour, maybe two. I need to find JoJo, I've got to save who.
Hit, cat.
She will. Horton, notice anything different?
She's